to get better at rim shots. The first thing we want to know about a rim shot, though, is that you are actually hitting that part of the ring of the drum, okay, and the snare at the same time. And of course, that's what's going to give you that sound, which is very different from just the snare itself. So what we're going to do is we're going to do 16th notes.